Close to Vík í Mýrdal starts a trek to Þakgil. It's a short and easy drive, but the landscape is extremely beautiful. With a couple of photography stops and some short hikes, you can easily spend a whole day in this valley. Our next big adventure was the F206 to Laki. This is another highland trek with several river crossings. Large 4x4 vehicles are recommended. At the start of the Laki trek, you can find the beautiful Fjadraglufur Canyon. Soon we reached the first fort. To be on the safe side, I put on my wading trousers again and walked through the fort first. Luckily, the water level was rather low. next ford was a bit deeper, especially on the marked line. After checking very roughly the underground and depth, I decided to ignore the recommendation and drive left of the poles, where the water was far less deep. After a long drive, we finally reached the Laki ranger station and the end of the F206. On difficult sections, it's always recommended to use a spotter to avoid any damage to the car. Thank you. In the next episode, we explore the spectacular Mellifettle Thunder, drive over a waterfall with the E-TRON, and watch the Northern Lights at Restaurant.